actually just dropped the amber weather warning that has been in force for a wee while now. The wind's continuing to ease down, but yesterday in Highlands, for example, we had seen like this huge waves crashing on shore, courtesy of Storm Henry.